Happy morning to everyone. Today we are going to learn the grammar topic and the topic is gender. What is meant by gender? Gender means it is a male or a female. We are going to learn today. The gender is divided into four types: masculine, feminine, common and neuter. These are the four types of the gender nouns in English. Now we will see one by one, children. Masculine, feminine, common and neuter. The first one, masculine. A male member of a species is a masculine gender noun. Okay, it is male. We will see little examples. Uncle, king, hero and bull. These are the masculine gender. Now we are going to see about the feminine gender. A female member of your species is your feminine gender noun. Now we are going to see one by one with its examples, children. Ant, queen, heroine and cow. These are the feminine gender. Now we are going to learn about the common gender. A common gender noun is used for either or both males and females. We can call it as a common gender. It is a male as well as female. We will see the examples. Leader. He is a male or a female. Student. Next one, pilot. These are the common gender. Next, we are going to see about the neuter gender. A neuter gender noun refers to a member of a species which is neither a male nor a female. It is neuter. Inanimate things are neither male nor female, so they are neuter. It may be a male or female, or it may be a non-living things. So all it comes under the neuter. The examples are tree, car, computer, eye, body and the sky. These are the neuter gender. We will see little more examples, children. Masculine. King, boy, father, lion, monk and dog. Feminine gender. Queen, girl, mother, bride, nun and cat. Common gender. Doctor, cousin and the reporter. Neuter gender. Pen, computer, chair, sun and the ocean. Next examples are bride, bridegroom, witch, wizard, girl, boy, man, woman, king, queen, wife, husband, princess, prince, nun, monk, brother and the sister. Few more examples we will learn, children. Masculine gender, father, feminine, mother. Common is parents. Bull is a masculine, cow is a feminine and animal is a common. Waiter is a masculine, waitress is a feminine and the server is the common gender. Husband is a masculine, wife is a feminine and spouse is a common. Man is a masculine, woman is a feminine and person is the common gender. Thank you, children. Today we learn about the gender and its examples. Thank you. Take care.